Well, arrived at the quarantine location here in Launceston at the Pappas Seaport Hotel. So it's day one of the accommodation, the quarantine accommodation, day one of 14. I'm just wondering how I'm going to handle all this. Being locked up for 14 days. Go mad by the end of it, probably. Anyway, it is what it is. Just have to find something to entertain oneself for 14 days. It feels like wasted time. Anyway, I'll keep you posted on day two. Thank you.